Hello everyone, Chris here from IT Services Support Area from the College of St. Benedict St. John's University. Today we are going to discuss how to install the Microsoft Office Suite for your personal Apple devices. To get started, we're going to launch a browser. Any of them will work fine. I'm using the embedded one Safari. Now I'm going to direct over to www.csbsju.edu. Under the Tools menu, I'm going to choose Email, and here I am prompted to enter in my email address. This will be your campus email address, and then your network password. And if you're off campus, you will then also be asked to provide your Duo two-factor authentication. Once your email is up, over in the top left-hand corner, you'll find that there is a series of dots that form a square. That's your application launcher. Click on that and then choose the Office 365 link provided to the right. This will then load your Microsoft Office 365 dashboard. And on that screen in the top right corner, you'll see that there is an Install Office option. Click the drop down there and then choose the Office 365 apps from the list. This will start your download, which will show up on your dock in the bottom right corner next to your trash. This will take approximately 10 to 15 minutes. Click on the Downloads button, and then we're going to choose the Microsoft Office 16 Business Pro Installer. That'll start the installation package. We'll choose Continue, and we'll accept the license agreement. And agree. And we'll set it up to install for all users. This is just telling you approximately how much disk space the installation will take. If you do run low on disk space, it will prompt you to clean up some files prior to the installation. You'll be prompted to enter in your computer password here, the same password that you use to log into the computer with. And again, this step will likely take about 10 to 15 minutes to complete. When launching into the product for the first time, you will likely be prompted to enter in your campus email and network password one more time. That completes the registration process. But on first launch, that will happen. After that registration is completed, you'll notice that it'll sign in. It'll have your account information provided up here in the corner. And now it is ready for first-time use and use thereafter.
If you have any questions or are having any troubles after your Office installation, feel free to contact us at the help desk. We can be reached by phone at 363-2228, by email, helpdesk@csbsju.edu, or our support portal, support.csbsju.edu.